soldiers who wrapped around his soul, from Steel Guitar to Memphis, on the way to rock and roll.